Okay, I'll be reacting to Windu Returns. A Lego Star Wars story. There it is. Stormtroopers. Boba Fett. Is that Flapjack Films? That sounds like Flapjack Films. You were hired to follow my orders, Bet. Guard the entrance. I'll make short work of this. Right underground.
Well, I think we found them. What are you? He's keeping them below.
Shot him. There's dynamite. There just happens to be dynamite. Don't blast the freaking floor. And you spilled the milk everywhere. Great job.
Never question my authority again, Bounty Hunter, or I'll have you executed for treason. I order you and your men to search level 1313 until the boy is found. Kill anyone who gets in your way.
My God. Just shot him.
Following orders.
It's like, frick you. Quill from the Mandalorian?
Was once the purest water source on the planet.
That's cool.
Now it is toxic, a blight on our homes. I cannot help you fight the Empire. Their ability to corrupt and destroy is too strong.
Read about one thing.
There is another. I have heard whispers of a mysterious traveler who lives here in the underworld. I believe
Mace Windu. Mace Windu.
Spread by the Empire. The Jedi are our last hope for freedom. For your son's life.
How can you be sure?
I have spoken.
Iconic line from the Mandalorian. Family thing. Ugnaught thing. That's nice.
It was a long time before I could remember my own name. I'm something else now. I should have died. Maybe I did. I live in the realm between. Not sure what I am. So I stay in the shadows.
Follow me.
But this city is corrupt. Honestly. I'm gonna take it back.
New job on order.
That's Jabba Hutt.
Death sticks and prostitution are the only way to get by. That's what the Empire gave us. Poverty and corruption. maybe I can help. But people like you only get in the way.
No. Snap that guy's neck. Like
wow.
It was nothing.
Really helped me out of a bind. Those patrol officers would have arrested me on the spot. So, you want to buy some death sticks? Okay, your first one's free. You will take me to your supplier. I will take you to my supplier.
This is great. This is awesome stop motion.
Cora. You're late.
I have to leave the planet tonight. The Empire's coming for my son.
My dear, I know all about it. I called them myself.
What?
In exchange for the legal immunity of our Death Stick operation here on Coruscant, I offer them information about a Force-sensitive boy living on the lower levels.
Oh, no.
Never trust an outlaw, darling. You can only count on them to lie. It was foolish to come here tonight. You should have stayed with your son.
What did you do?
I had you followed. That's right. I know where he's staying with that Ugnaught.
Oh, boy. Oh, crap.
They're coming. Stay hidden.
All right, men, load your weapons. Oh, no.
Now you only have two choices, Cora. You can try to leave. In which case my men will gun you down. Or you can stay as a prisoner of the Empire.
Stay as a prisoner of the Empire. Or I can
cut
you.
I would love to see you try. Hey, Bassano. I want you to meet my good friend here. What's your name again? You have something that belongs to me. Do I?
It's the purple Kyber crystal! He needs it to build his lightsaber!
A Jedi! Kill it!
Oh my gosh. It's got dual blades. Ooh!
Don't move, or I'll shoot.
Slice it in half.
Oh, wait. I can make you a very rich man. Don't be a fool.
You sold my son to the Empire. Kill him.
Jedi wouldn't kill an unarmed man, would he? I'm not a Jedi.
Gosh, that guy had a terrible end.
They took my son. The Force is strong with him. They'll corrupt his heart and turn him to the dark side. I need your help.
I can't help you. I was infected by the dark side.
What happened?
I don't know. I should have died, but I was cursed to survive as something else. Neither alive nor dead. Neither Jedi nor Sith. You can't trust me. I can't even trust myself.
Please help us. You're my only hope.
May the Force be with you.
Skulls. He's got a droid of his own now. That's cool.
I'm cursed.
Yoda!
Curse, it may be. Or a gift from the Force, it is. More to do in this life. Perhaps you still have.
Master Yoda.
Force will, if she strong enough to listen, you are.
I have to help the boy.
He has to. Oh, let's go. He's got his robes on. How do they do that wet effect? Like how they make it wet? How do they do that effect? I wanna know how to do that.
My lord, we have the boy. A shuttle is being prepared to transport as we speak. He will be delivered to you on Mustafar shortly.
Mustafar?
Your men have already failed me too many times. Your work is done. This is a task reserved for more capable hands.
Yes, more capable hands. Oh, Darth Vader, let's go.
Lord Vader, we weren't expecting you.
I will take it from here.
Oh my gosh, I need to censor that. Censor this for God's sake. Yeah, I'm gonna censor this. Censored.
I need backup. Where's the boy?
Do you remember me? Because I remember you.
Tell me where he is.
Crap, he killed his dad. Oh no. Took a speeder. Oh boy. No. No.
Save that boy.
I'm here to save that boy.
I want you dead.
You want revenge? Go ahead. You won't feel any better. It won't bring your father back. But if you don't tell me where that boy
is, true.
Then his life is over. His fate is not yet decided. He still has hope.
Mustafar. Took him to Darth Vader's castle.
Darth Vader's castle. And there he is. There it is. The Vader's castle. Open his eyes. Open his eyes. You know what? I'm gonna get Vader's castle, I think. Oh.
Soon you will know the power of the dark side.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Is that a Sith holocron? Yeah, that's a Sith holocron.
Be a powerful inquisitor. You will train him well.
Yes, my master.
No. I don't think so.
Master. Like Obi-Wan. Oh, I don't think so.
Impossible.
That's pretty powerful for lightning. Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Oh. Can I have a lightsaber battle? Let's do this thing. Pretty good. Whoever did this is pretty good. How come he can't get killed? Right in the mask.
Understands the power of the living force. It surrounds us, penetrates us, binds the galaxy together as one.
Yeah, I've seen the bumper sticker.
A balance.
Obi-Wan!
And the light. I did not
know before,
but now I know.
Making them all float.
You are the chosen one. You may not feel it yet, but you will bring balance to the Force. Anakin, I forgive you.
He's dead. Took a TIE fighter to Tatooine. Oh, Obi-Wan. He still kind of looks like Ewan McGregor. Ewan McGregor, whatever you want to call him. It's Mace Windu. Samuel L. Jackson. That was actually pretty good. I liked the stop motion, lightsaber effects, and all that. That's my opinion on it. Like and subscribe. Bye.